on.
Kick it off, Sarah.
We're
kick off
studio.
That vlog. We're in the studio.
We're recording my debut single.
Sarah's gonna have an EP that's coming out soon.
I really am, though.
Are you really? So Sarah, she also has a YouTube channel, which I will link. She sings and writes songs. And she today, there's no real good way to incorporate us both. I'm in an audio production class and I have to do project and I turn to Sarah.
But I'm doing it for her.
She's talented. And as a plus, she's taken this class before and knows how to use all this stuff that I'm not too proficient in. Sarah's killing these harmonies. Also, I look like I'm asleep because I am.
Morgan's being a little, I don't know how to zoom this thing. Yeah, so it's just a typical day in the studio for me. My tracks laid down, my mic here. My guitar, my bomb producer and friend.
Hello everyone. I haven't done a college vlog in a while, so I thought I was gonna do a college vlog today. Pretty disappointed in myself that I don't know what really happened to the senior bucket list. If you remember that in the description box, it's still there. It's been there all year, but haven't been touched in a while. So what's on the agenda for today and tomorrow and this weekend is that, well, actually, very spontaneously, one of my roommates, Sarah, just texted our house group and asked if anyone wanted to go do something outside and grab ice cream or iced coffee and sit in the quad for a while. So I'm going to take her up on that because it's a good day. I don't have anything else to do. I need to go to Trader Joe's to buy some fruit at some point today because me and a bunch of my friends are having a brunch thing tomorrow. And then tonight as well is the Sweet 16 game for the NCAA championship. UNC's in it, and I hope that we win because I'm trying to go to Phoenix when we make it to the Final Four. So,
this weather is so perfect. Sarah's living on another level.
We're scouting out ice cream. Gotta look at all the options available everywhere, and then we're gonna commit. We're out on Franklin Street. Catherine and Sarah and I have gotten our ice cream selects from different places because we're dramatic.
Today was freezing this morning and now it's so warm and it's such a good surprise.
At this art museum in our school, there's like these new art swings. I'm ready for this. Woohoo!
Oh, look, there you go.
This is so fun. I see why kids like this. Ah, thanks for the lift.
Can I vlog you?
Yes.
Okay, hopefully this turns out good. Here we go. Wah!
I wonder if these are permanent or not.
I really doubt it.
I really hope
this is the Ackland Art Museum. Check out the iconic construction in the back that's been disrupting our walk to class this whole semester.
I don't like facing the road.
She doesn't like facing the road because she's a diva.
Sarah just got on it with some strangers. Look who I found at Trader Joe's.
Wait,
getting my fruit and some snacky snack. That was funny. So they were there getting stuff for tomorrow too. You can't see me at all. Now I'm gonna get some makeup at Ulta because I desperately need some new makeup. And they just opened an Ulta right beside our Trader Joe's, and it's the most convenient thing in my whole life. Morgan, you should probably lock your car before you walk away. Turn the AC down, get this audio a little better. Like a good audio student. Ulta haul time. First of all, I got the Too Faced Born This Way concealer. I don't know if this is my shade. I took a guess. They were like, do you want us to test you? And I was like, honestly, no, I really don't. So I just bought one in nude. We're gonna see if that works. I feel like it's a good pale girl shade. Next product I got, oh, this was a free sample. Some Tarte mascara and lip product. So that's always clutch. And I got another free sample, which was this Too Faced mascara, which I already own. Next, I bought this Tarte Pro black eyelash glue because I don't have any like actual eyelash glue other than the little ones that always come with fake lashes. And those aren't always the best quality. And then I bought these Ardell 110 lashes. I never wear fake lashes, but I borrow them from Janine. LOL, my roommate just walked out while I'm vlogging. Hey, girly.
Hey, girl,
she's doing a car haul, you know? That's funny. I'll see you inside. This is pretty weird. Keep laughing. I used some of these from Janine on the day of our meetup. I never wear fake lashes. They're like super small-ish, I think, and they look really natural on, so I'm happy about that. I did a repurchase of my Batiste dry shampoo because I'm out, and then I just bought the Real Techniques sponge, and I'm pretty sure that I already own this, that they like gave this to me at like a LA beauty con or something, but I can't remember. So that concludes the car haul. I'm about to go inside. I have like an hour until my friends and I are gonna go watch the game somewhere for UNC, hoping that we progress through the championship. But I set low expectations because we're pretty unpredictable. And now Patrick's walking in and I'm talking to the vlog camera. So would you like to make jokes at me filming in the car as well?
Is that what you're doing?
Yes.
YouTube.
Patrick says, what's up YouTube? All right, so. Okay, bye. All right, the end. My house is like popping right now. So many people here. Also, I need to brush my hair. It's so tangly.
Off again to go watch the game. Go Heels.
Brooke just said, do we look good? You tell us.
Look good. Look good, feel good.
Today's just been the best day.
We've made it to the game destination. We got ample TVs and we're gonna win, right? Gang is all here. We got food. We're winning so far. We are hitting them today. Brooke is not having it with my squealing, apparently. I'm just cheering.
That's what you sound like.
No, it's not.
Luke May is slaying this game right now.
When your team is straight fire, I need us to score and I need us to win.
Yeah, I'm Morgan Yates.
That was embarrassing for you. You're going to look back at this and regret every second of that. She's embarrassed already. Woo-hoo! Elite A. Woo-hoo! Can you do that again, Katie?
Me just trying to bake my makeup for the first time or whatever. I'm getting ready. We're about to go to brunch. First impression is that I love this Born This Way foundation, the Too Faced one. Excellent coverage, so light.
Off to brunch. I don't know if you guys can tell at all, but my skin feels so, like, it feels like my actual skin. It doesn't feel like there's makeup that's like gonna be coming off all over like my phone and stuff.
Brunch is going down. Just call me Martha Stewart. This perfectly aligned fruit display. Now bacon is sizzling up in here.
We got expert. The most important part of the meal, the meat, the substance.
All right. Okay.
This is what I'm about right now.
Don't mess up, Brooke.
And that's the
Morgan,
heart.
This fruit
what?
Is a masterpiece.
Oh, yes.
Look
I know.
At that.
Thank you. Oh, it was the only thing I could contribute.
Meredith, if you ever have a desire to like start cooking cookies this weekend, you got someone to eat them.
They even have these decorations that was coincidental. I don't know what that was here for, but it matched what we were doing. They have these little sunroof windows and it's so cute and it makes it so bright in here and I'm so happy. Everything's ready.
Oh, I just
gotta take those pics.
That's Katie's.
Thank you.
Is that acceptable?
Yeah, that's good. Great job. Game time.
I've been packing some stuff up to go home, and since it's getting towards the end of the year and I'm moving out in May, I've been sort of packing up, in addition to what I'm taking home for the weekend, packing up the things that I can sort of live without for the rest of this school year for the next month and a half. So I'm taking home a lot of like wintry clothes. This room's a mess, as it always is, but at this point, I'm just gonna leave it like this. Home! Sunroof is open, because it is that warm and great of a day. Ugh, except for pollen is now on me. My dad gets a notification to his phone every time there's movement anywhere around the house because we installed a video system. So, not sure where he at because I need help unpacking the car.
Some things I got in the mail since I left a few days ago. I got this from Pixie. It's a Hello Glow kit, so I'm guessing we got some highlighters. I got this mascara. Nope, I got this concealer from Vert Beauty. I got this California Clean Ageless Face Oil, so I'm gonna be looking real young. I got this Pop Beauty Blush Palette, and then I got, oh, Zoella, YouTube Squad, something solid fragrance. Don't know what that means either. And then we got some stuff from Lush, which I'm very excited about. I've sifted through this box like 10 times, and every time I think I'm done, I find something else. Okay, this time I think it's done. So holla at this. Thank you to Lush. I'm obsessed with Lush. So we have some bath bombs going on. Can we take a minute to acknowledge this gold sparkly egg? I got a foot mask. I got a lip scrub. Heck yeah, I love those. I got some chocolate Easter egg soap. This is a face wash jelly. So I'm interested to see how that works. I got this shower scrub, bath bombs, shower gel, face body mask, and that looks like we covering it. So I am so excited.
Come on, let's leave.
Now we're going to dinner. Here, sister.
You think you're taking that open?
Okay. You ain't gonna spill a drink. All right, come on. Here's the outfit. I wear this all the time. Madison makes fun of me because in all of my Instagrams,
every
this dress.
Go look. Every third Instagram is a dress, this dress or one that looks exactly like it.
And what is the problem with that? It's arrived. This is like a bacon and Gouda pimento cheese sandwich. It's so good, yeah. It's called the Billy Bob. We're here at Southern Roots in Jamestown.
Maddie and I are watching this old video of mine.
If you haven't watched this video, you have to go watch it.
This video is so funny. That's me. There I am.
I don't know what, like, I drew a floor plan for a college.
We wanted it to be like PCA, do you remember?
Oh yeah, from Zoe 101. That video is my favorite video I've ever done. It has like 5,000 views. Go watch it, you will laugh so hard.
When Macy wants attention, she'll put her head on you. She's literally standing and just put her head on me. I don't know why I just so quickly said yes to this, but I'm sitting here with Madison and she said, let's see whose arm falls asleep first, put it up. And I just go, okay. And I lift my arm up and I said, why did I just agree to this? So we'll see whose arm lasts as long as I just got off airtime. I did my little live stream. I'm going up there every day this week. So if you guys want to watch it, go download the app. I'll have a link in the description box and then you can join the room and be live with me. Is yours tingly yet?
No.
Casey, anyone was wondering, your arm can make it like 25 minutes and we are still going.
I'm just gonna go out and sign off this very random vlog. If you enjoyed this vlog, be sure to give it a thumbs up.
And I hope I fall asleep.
See you guys in my next vlog. I'm only human, can't you see? I made a mistake. Please just look me in my